Before I met Doc Christine, I was a senior lady traveling the world looking for answers. I went to Bali, Indonesia, and in India, trying to continue on my spiritual journey. I spent 9 years in Southeast Asia. I thought I would find myself. And then ultimately, I came back to Halifax, Nova Scotia in 2018. I was a mess emotionally and physically. I had lost contact with friends and family, and I didn't know which direction to turn. Serendipitously, I met Doc Christine, and it was an immediate positive reaction for the two of us. We clicked. And she was able to help me look deep within myself and discover what it was that was making me so unhappy. After I had met Dr. Christine, she taught me about what's going on in my brain, where my brain health was at. Not my mental health, but my brain health. And I hadn't a clue. And I mean, I even have a medical background. I'm an X-ray technologist. So it's not that medicine and science were foreign to me, but I never looked at my life in such a way, such a strategic way, to figure out what it was that was going wrong in my life and how I would then be able to implement certain things, lifestyle changes and attitudes and strategies that would improve my overall well-being. Working with Doc Christine has made me realize my potential, my vast potential. I'm 75 years old, but age is a number, isn't it? We've been told that. And truly, it is. I feel like I am in that 18-year-old girl inside, and truly, I am. And now it is being projected out into the world. And I feel the difference in all that I say and do and create through my paintings, through my poetry, which both of these aspects of my creative life come through me. They're channeled through me. And I'm able to produce beauty and give something back to the world to be of service to others. She's opened for me an untapped resource within myself, and I'm so, so grateful. Working with Doc Christine, I started to discover I was a cornucopia of different skills that I had neglected for so long. I hated cooking. I started to cook and enjoy it. I started to take supplementation, and those vitamins, which were, and minerals, which were absent in my life, now were causing me to be more alert, to have more energy, and to feel better about myself. I started to paint again. I started to focus on my art. And all of a sudden, I was becoming alive. I learned about the five dimensions of brain health, which I didn't know were sorely lacking in vitality. She supercharged my brain. And maybe she created a monster now, I don't know. But I'll tell you, it has made such a difference to me in how I look at life, how I respond to life, and my interactions with family and friends have improved so much, mostly because now I have learned to love me. And that turnabout has made my life dramatically better. And without Dr. Christine coming into my life, I don't know whether I would have been able to get to that point or not. What I appreciate most about Doc Christine and her brain health system is that the focusing of my brain, making it sharper, making things more clear in my life for how I can personally take responsibility for everything that happens to me and around me. I'm the one who can make the difference. And it's that realization that has improved everything for me. And now my life has taken on new meaning. It's wonderful. It's wonderful. I wake up in the morning and I'm anxious to go to my computer, to my studio, to write my poems, to interconnect with the world, both virtually and in my day-to-day living. Ah, it's wonderful, it's wonderful. Going forward in my life, I'm realizing my purpose, my life purpose, why I was put on this planet. I'm not just existing anymore. I am not just surviving anymore. I'm thriving in an atmosphere of trust, love, and respect for myself and for others. And I go forward to deliver those attributes, those gifts that I have, that we all have. We all are born with special gifts. And it isn't until we tap into those that we become happier in our circumstances. And I say, with our relationships and all of those interactions, those human interactions that we have on a day-to-day basis. So thank you, Dr. Christine, from the bottom of my heart, for my newfound life, for my healthier brain. I don't know what I would have done without you. Thank you.